And whoa, is this like, what is this? It seems like some kind of device that can like do something, I guess. What is that? We can go to a place with a ton of I'm down. Let's go. What? No. Hey, what's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another Minecraft mod review. So today we're going to be taking a look at the Telepad mod, which adds in these really cool new telepads which provide somewhat of easier transportation around your world. So without further ado, let's go ahead and take a look at this mod here. So when you guys first install the mod, now keep in mind this is a 1.6.4 mod. I would cover a more updated version of Minecraft, which would be 1.7.2, but there are literally no mods out for 1.7.2 right now, so I'm going to be sticking to 1.6.4 for the meantime, but I'll get into 1.7.2 later whenever mods start coming out for it, because there are actually no mods for it. But I thought this one was pretty cool, you know, not too well known, but still pretty darn awesome. So right here we've got our little telepad, and like I said, when you guys install this mod, you're going to get two items, which is your register with your telepad locations and obviously your telepad itself. So let me go ahead and show you guys how to craft your telepad, which is pretty simple. You just need three glass blocks, you need four redstone, one ender pearl, and one iron block, which will give you guys two telepads, so you can, you know, have two, so you can teleport to another place. That would make a little bit more sense. So that's good that you guys get two. So okay, I'm kind of going to demonstrate right here how it works. So right here I have a telepad set up, and I'm just going to pretend and say we don't have a register right now, because that's kind of what it would be like if you guys just installed this mod. You're not going to have your register on you, so let's just go ahead and drop that out there. And just go ahead and walk onto your telepad. Now you have to wait about 3 to 5 seconds, and there should actually be particle effects, but for some reason there's not on my computer for some odd reason. I do not know why, and I'm very disappointed. As you guys know, I love particle effects, so like half the reason I installed this mod was for the cool particle effects, but they're not showing up on my end for some reason. So right now, you guys won't get this message because it's just gonna give you a register. But since I threw mine out, it's asking if I want another. So I'm just gonna go ahead and say yes, I'd like another register. So there we go. So you know, in your guys' case where you just walk on it, it will just automatically give you a register. But that only happens if you threw yours out like I did. So we're gonna go ahead and walk back onto our little teleporter right here, and you're just going to want to wait 3 to 5 seconds, and it brings up this really cool screen. Now since I don't have my register with me, it's not showing my locations, so let me go ahead and pick up my old one over here. Let's go right there. All right, there we go. So the register pretty much holds all the locations that you've set with that register, which pretty much is the location over there and the location right here, which I set previously before I started recording this video. So we're going to go ahead and head back on here, and it should come up with all of our different locations now. So we've got diamond and we got wood, and these are locations which I'll show you guys how to set in a sec, but we're just gonna go ahead and teleport to diamond here. And you can see here it teleports us right over to this teleporter with diamond on the bottom, like I set it accordingly. Now let me go ahead and show you guys how to set a location, just in case you want to know. So you're just gonna want to go ahead and grab out a little telepad and go wherever you would like. So I'm gonna go ahead and make a little hole right here. And we're just going to go ahead and place a telepad in the middle. It's going to ask for the name of the telepad, in which case you guys can just specify what you want. In my case, I'm just going to do, let's just name it Hole. That makes sense. So, yeah, Hole. Now let's go ahead and walk right back over here to our diamond telepad and see if we can teleport over to our little Hole telepad over there. So you just want to wait 3 to 5 seconds, and if you guys do have the particles that actually show up on your end, you'll see a lot of them flying around before it actually brings up this screen right here. So right here we have all of our locations, and now you can see we have the new one called Hole. So we're just going to go ahead and teleport right over to Hole, and here we are. And that's pretty much how it works. Now other things I did want to mention also is the actual screen that comes up. I actually think the mod creator did a really awesome job with it. I think it looks really, really cool. You guys can see it's like the end texture in the sky, if that makes any sense. But it's like moving and it's really trippy, and like if you try and follow both of the Anima Bobber's moving, it's really weird on your eyes. But I'm getting off topic, guys. That's not the point of this mod. The point's just to teleport around and making teleportation a little bit easier in your world. But I don't want to blabber on too much more. I really did enjoy your support on my last video, which was talking to people in real life about Minecraft. I think I'm going to be doing some more of it, so be sure to look out in the future for more videos like that. And I think the next one I'm going to be doing like that is going to be pretending to be an Enderman, and we're going to go around and be like, whoop! whoop, like right behind people. So it should be pretty enjoyable and pretty awkward, but nevertheless, it should be awesome. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you could please leave a like down below, it's greatly appreciated and it helps me out a ton. If you would like to become off topic yourself, feel free to subscribe down below to get notified for when I upload all of my new videos. And yeah, I think that pretty much does it for the Telepad mod. So my name is Chaz, and I'll talk to you guys later. Peace!